Hey there, it's Kevin here from Maximizing Ecommerce. I have had the pleasure of working with Connor and Nathan, aka Nate, in the past in the world of outsourcing. And I can't think of two people that have more knowledge on the subject who are also so giving of the information they have. Like I can say, having worked with them, I was able to hire freelancers who helped me grow my business, as well as take work off of my plate to make, quite frankly, my life simpler. Because you know, we all know what it's like when we just got spinning plates just going, and it's like, you know, trying to balance it all. We need help, and sometimes it can be daunting when you're hiring, you know, maybe your first person and you're looking to scale. It's not easy, and you know, one of the things is that it can be kind of lonely at times in the entrepreneurial world, trying to figure out like, what is that next level I need to do in my business to grow and things of that nature. And so I totally respect the fact that it almost feels like it's hard to find podcasts that Nathan hasn't been a guest on, because he's done such an amazing job of putting information out there that's helpful in the community of, you know, helping people grow to that next level by utilizing the talents of others in the outsourcing world. So definitely recommend checking out everything that Nathan and Connor have going on, because they've always had such a good ear to the ground and really understanding what works to balance out the best needs for both people looking to outsource and for freelancers. And I can't think of anyone else off the top of my head, and I've given this some thought, of who would have that kind of knowledge base that's out there sharing it. So definitely go check out everything that Nathan and Connor have to say in the world of outsourcing. They're definitely the experts. They're the go-to guys. Definitely. Thanks.